Empezaría a escribirle que un árbol es un ser vivo.
I would begin by telling the child that the tree is a living being.
Que siente, que ama, que merece ser respetado, que merece ser amado.
That has feelings, is a being to be loved, respected.
Que es algo tan maravilloso y que nos llena tanto de vida el planeta.
It's such a beautiful being that it fills life and all the planet.
Que las palabras nunca podrían significar o describir su verdadero significado.
There are no words that could really describe what a magnificent being a tree is for our planet.
Wonderful. Very nice.
Buenas tardes, Mr. Ecuador.
Buenas tardes.
Thanks that you've visited in the Philippines so far, which among them you find is fascinating.
Sin duda he visitado muchos lugares en Filipinas. Entre ellos visité el Resort Hanan, que es un lugar maravilloso.
Without doubt, I have definitely visited many places throughout Philippines. One that's really standing out to me is Hanna's Beach Resort.
Sin embargo, yo me quedo con las calles de Filipinas. ¿Saben por qué?
What I really am adoring is the streets of the Philippines. And do you know why?
Porque allí encuentro el verdadero afecto de Filipinas. La gente, la calidad. En ningún otro sitio me he sentido tan como en casa. Tan como en Ecuador, como lo he sentido en Filipinas.
The reason why I like the streets of the Philippines is it really reminds me of home in Ecuador. I get a real authentic feeling when I'm in the streets of the Philippines just because I'm able to interact with authentic people and an authentic experience.
Por eso, gracias Filipinas, porque se han convertido en mi segundo hogar. Me he sentido tan como en casa, a pesar de que he venido sola. Pero me han hecho sentir su calidez, me han transmitido su amor, que siempre, y juro que siempre los llevaré en el corazón.
This has become my second home. I will never forget my experience here in the Philippines. And I came here by myself and I really have had some unforgettable memories. And this is just a place I will truly never forget.
Ms. Ecuador, can I ask you whether you know what this species is? And whether you've seen one maybe while in the Philippines.
En Filipinas, sinceramente, no lo he visto porque no he podido realizar esos paseos turísticos. Es, oh my god, sorry.
Can you let me?
Yes.
You know that here I have not had time to visit many tourist places. This animal seems like it would be in most tourist areas. I have not had a chance to see it.
Okay, you don't need to know the name. It's a whale shark. And it's connecting your country with this country. It's a migratory animal that spans the oceans and it needs help. It needs a voice. Thank you.
It's an animal. Es que conecta a Filipinas a Ecuador todo el año.
Un momento, eso justamente iba a decirlo, que no lo he visto en Filipinas. Sin embargo, en Ecuador sí, se llaman las ballenas jorobadas.
I actually have seen this animal, it's a whale shark. I have not seen it in Philippines, however, I have seen it in Ecuador.
Que más o menos en los meses de junio a octubre van a realizar su labor reproductiva en mi país y es un gran atractivo ecoturístico en mi país.
From June to October they come and reproduce in my planet and it's actually one of the most fascinating activities for tourists to come to my country for.
Es más, es una de las actividades que le ha permitido a mi país reconstruirse después del terremoto del año pasado.
After the heartbreaking earthquake in my country last year, this activity of coming to see the whale sharks in my country has been one of the best factors in rebuilding my country.
Thank you very much. A few years ago when we had a similar conference as we just had here in the Philippines, we were in Quito, in Ecuador, and I promised that everywhere we go with this convention, the migratory species, I will buy a hat. If I hold on. It's a similar hat to the one that I bought in Ecuador, and this is the Philippine version. So, anyway, I just wanted to make that connection. It's an important connection. The whale shark as one flagship species that connects, you know, countries and people all around the world. And thank you. You did see it. You did remember it. And by the time you leave the Philippines, you have to find the name of this species. I know it by now, but I love that challenge.
Thank you, Miss Ecuador.
Este animal estoy muy feliz que sabes cómo está el animal en cada lugar que voy a mi con.
Thank you very much. Once again, thank you, Miss Ecuador.